heart is intact in a good matter. One praise the Lord. We have a mission, we have a work to do, but God has anointed us for this. You gave soul for the kingdom of God. You deliver those who are in captivity, those who are bound. They preach the gospel to the poor. Some people don't love pastors, they mention preachers sick. Somebody praise the Lord. But turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, let us have a little heaven down here. Now my church in this neighbor, say, neighbor, sweet in Jesus. Let us have a little heaven down here. Hosea chapter 4 verse 6. Hallelujah. Somebody praise the Lord. My people destroy.
Yes.
You find it, we keep it in tank. The sea. My people destroyed because of lack of knowledge. Because their lack of information. Their lack of wisdom. And my Bible says, when the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not lack of anything. Finish priest, guys. Finish priest. Somebody praise the Lord. You have to preach right this. Somebody praise the Lord. The prison
that so many times you find the key and the key in a blast. Somebody praise the Lord. So I call it the break of the lock.
Without information, the world without information, so the people perish. Sometimes they're in the service when the service started, and when they're making about to preach, and when they want to go home, when information, when the word of prophecy about to flow in the church, and by sometimes I'm gonna prophesy until after we preach. That's why I'm good for the prophecy. Somebody need to praise God here. The people perish, they destroy, because they wasn't informed how to be prosperous. They never informed how to receive healing. But touching them, I say, the bomb may be. There is a bush there for cancer. There is a eye that when the apostle of the elder of the church anoints you in faith. Oh, Jesus, if you sick, you receive it. If you sin, your sin shall be. Search there, and they can't find him. He's the eyes of death, but they see not. Ears of death, but they hear not. But God said, they're blind, that if they could have seen, they would have rejected me. They would have upset me. Somebody praise the Lord. But my people walk on, and my name would have
because
you have reject knowledge.
You have reject knowledge.
I reject you.
I reject
because information I've given to you and you fight because Pastor threw a word upon me.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
There is a lot of things will be happening to you right before you right now, but because some of them will be rebellious. Blessed John, come on, come on, bless the church. And look at our pastor. Come here, sir.